Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated. It's Thursday, February 24th, and welcome to the Morning Rays. Teacher Superlative Award winners have been announced. To take a closer look at the list of award winners, you can visit The Morning Rays on Instagram. That's where we recently shared the full list of award recipients, including most likely to be mistaken for a student and most likely to teach on the last day of school. By the way, Senior Superlative Award winners will be announced next week. While you're visiting The Morning Rays on Instagram, you can sign up for the next ASVAB test, which will be given here at school during the school day on Thursday, March 24th. A link to sign up is in our bio, and it's also on our school's website. The ASVAB test measures developed abilities and helps predict future academic and occupational success in the military. Attention seniors, Herf Jones will be on campus during all lunches on Thursday, March 10th. That's our last day before spring break. They will be delivering graduation announcements to the seniors who have ordered them. They'll also be taking orders for caps and gowns for people who haven't ordered them yet. They can also answer any questions you might have about cap and gown orders. If you play a spring sport, listen up. We're talking to all baseball, softball, flag football, track and field, lacrosse, and tennis participants. Your media day is tomorrow after school. This is your chance to take team pictures and individual pictures for a banner that you can order in advance and then keep forever after it's no longer on display at ACHS. Congratulations to our choral department students who attended the District 4 Vocal Solo and Ensemble MPA this past weekend. Annalise Cedeno de la Cruz received an excellent rating, and Cadence Beck received a superior rating. Cadence will be advancing to the North State SNE MPA on March 18th. The National Art Honor Society will have its next meeting today after school in room 107. We'll be making NAHS bracelets at this afternoon's meeting. The Ping Pong Club will meet for the final time this school year on Monday the 28th after school in the downstairs 500 building. Again, this is the last meeting for the Ping Pong Club this school year, and everyone is welcome to attend. And finally, for our Black History Month segment, we've got a group of students standing by to teach us more about a show that helped launch the career of many Black entertainers.
Good morning, Stingrays, and welcome to Ms. Johnson's class.
Black history wouldn't be Black history without the many entertainers who have brought us to the greatest jams, dance moves, and characters on screen.
However, it was no easy task to be recognized in showbiz.
Showtime at Apollo was one of the biggest forums to showcase up-and-coming talents. Some of the big-name stars we know today were booed off stage.
Hosted by Howard Sandman Sims, acts would perform and either claim their impending fame or be ushered off stage by Sandman himself.
So without further ado, Ms. Johnson's class presents to you with Showtime at the Tank, featured acts that were both praised and pushed off stage.
Yeah. Here we go. All right. Hey, 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 I'm Miss Johnson, Coach Johnson. I got a couple jokes for y'all. You feel me? All right, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Okay. What do you call a deer with no eyes? I have no idea. But wait. Here we go. All right. Hey, y'all. Hey, hey, hey. Stop. Do it again. Stop. Record. Record. Record.
Did she want us to go? Okay. Bring us some of the world's greatest music, the history of New York Apollo Theater. This new graphic adaptation of TED Talk's history of the Apollo Theater captures countless effortlessly performers. Showtime at the Apollo brings some of the best performers, including Stevie Wonder, Chris Rock, Keith Richards, and Alicia Keys, and Jackson 5 itself. Aren't they getting it? Woo, I guess. They thought they ate that up.
Those are all the announcements for today. Have a great day and go Stingrays.